You need a level 2 Exism usage certificate in order to use Exisms. Okay. Right click on an enemy to check its details. Right click on your squad mate to check their details. Counter an enemy skill with cards with effects such as electrocution or stun. Obtain the starter card pack. Covers 250 HP. I don't know, 40% damage to 3 random enemies. Flick stun for 3 seconds. Move to a select location. Okay. Quickly request reinforcements to skill soldiers and medics with excellent combat abilities. Oh, that's cool. You take over my fucking characters. On Smite too? Huh. Cards are drawn one at a time at regular intervals and drawing stops when it exceeds the maximum hand sands. Cards in the deck and enters a reloading state. Thank you, buddy. it says that I am. Yeah, it shows that I'm live and everything. I was like, unless this shit's lying to me. I'm like, every dude says that is greed. So it looks like they just keep going until you choose your shit, so. All I got is stuns. Okay, well, let me. Drag and drop. Yeah, that's a new game that just came out. It's supposed to be like a horror story driven, I think. The gauge at the bottom of the health bar is SP. Where's my health bar? Possibly. That's your morale. No, that's your energy. That's gotta be the health bar. That's the only thing that looks like a health bar. Oh yeah, that's where it is actually aiming. Okay, the gauge at the bottom of the health is the SP, which increases by 10 with each basic attack. Okay. Each is 100%, a powerful skill will be activated. Gunhead. Enemies have defense points which can be checked through the shield-shaped icon next to the HP bar. Defense points cause damage proportionate to the damage inflicted by the player. When it reaches zero, the enemy enters a break state. Oh, wow. I do. Nope. Yeah. No. I'm old, man. Yeah. No, I learned about that shit yesterday because of Sheev. Yup. 100%. No bullshit. Doom. Making progress. Go into the unknown. Oh, the options I could choose for the run. I have what appears to be an eternal cafeteria. Looking around, you see many familiar items, starting with the one sent from Cameron. On one side, there's a warehouse stocked with ingredients, and on the inside, there's a kitchen. An attack book and a power book. All squad mates HP 100. The crew member to be taken as a starting member and place him to the right tile. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, we definitely need a healer.
Of course.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll do a healer first. I mean, that's a legendary right out the gate. Normal battle.
Sec? Might possibly. Yeah, that's sec.
Corrupted enemies have powerful unique enemy abilities. By right-clicking to examine the unique abilities of Corrupted, you can strategically position your team members. Ignores enemy defense. Gonna hurt. Yep. Oh, absolutely. Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Are you going to attempt to play some more today? Right. Obtain HT book. Game's not too bad. It's pretty chill. Unknown or camp? Let's do unknown. Fuck it. Seems to be security console still operation. It seems difficult to pass by without addressing it due to the motion sensors. Drag and drop equipment onto a character. The equipment will be equipped. Once equipped, it cannot be removed unless you use the equipment removal kit. Okay. Head from shock. Okay. Does this not have achievements? Oh, it does, okay. Wave clear. Oh shit. He's about to die. He's about to really die. Let's get you over there. There we go.
Oh, wow.
Oh, definitely shouldn't have taunt on a healer, but okay. Oh, nice. I could get a new one. Okay, so I got a healer. We should get a tank. Or better yet, ranged would be better, so she doesn't take damage from close. Machine that seems to have been used by the miners for the purpose of gambling is placed alone. It seems to still be functioning even though the power is cut off. All squad mains gain enhancement 20, 16, and 12 seconds after battle starts, less until the end of battle. Okay. I gambled and lucked out. Supply chest. Oh, an elite battle. Okay. Okay, now that I got three people, it's actually getting a little bit better. Don't quit your day job. I was like, what you mean I can't use any of my fucking cards? Always. All I have to do is push a button. Recovery potion. Okay. I'm digging this shit. This shit's pretty dope. Not really. Like, it's kind of doing its own thing, but when you go to hover over what card choices you want, it stops it. So it's like it's constant. What the fuck? Don't touch me there. Stop it. My no-no square. Right. Oh shit, homegirl's gonna die. I can't do anything about that. I guess I could come over here and do this. And then do that. Oh no, oh, that's what happened to her. There we go. What is this? Well, it won't let me? Okay. Repressor chipset item. Changed by choosing a plugin. All block becomes 20. Wow. All recovery effects become more effective. Ooh, yeah, we'll do that. Better healing. Keep that until I have another piece of gear. Camp, okay. Like shop, I haven't shopped. Bandage. Max HP, squad mates with life. Okay.
No, he has a bidet.
Oh, I didn't. Whatever. Oh no, a boss battle. We did it. Oh, that wasn't the boss? Now this is the boss? Okay. I mean, it looks so far away. Nice. Off of a body or just... Oh. Great. And bodies. Yeah, fucked up that boss. Wait, did I just beat it? Congratulations on clearing the prologue. After the prologue, clearing journeys await. Succeed in reclaiming the Rexton research base with more strategic deck building and squad placement. All right. All allies max HP plus 50. more credits. I definitely want them to attack more. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, I get to build my squad. Okay. I'm gonna go you, and the healer. Gotta have the healer. You get a little doggy, okay. Oh, nice. He's got AoEs. Okay. Okay, this crew is pretty solid now, at least for that battle. Oh, he's melee. Okay. Okay, now we're fucking kicking ass. Oh, wow, okay. armor plate and speed book. Max HP plus 100. Yeah, we'll definitely put that on you. And I want to make you... Yeah, we'll just buff up the tank. Just buff up the tank. Hopefully. Shit. She's gonna die. Nope. Perfect. She might die this turn, though. Nope. Heal yourself. Need to heal yourself. This is gonna hurt. Yeah, I thought so. Thought I was gonna lose him for a minute. Oh, that's gonna be good to have. Absolutely. Honestly, yeah, I do need that right now. All right, this is going pretty solid. I mean, he's taking the brunt of the damage, but which is what I want. That works for me. Make him even more powerful. I just need to heal him. Oh, hell yeah. I only have one character with equipment, so that don't matter. Like, heal more. Well, I tried to do what I could to save her, but that didn't work out very well. So she's dead. I can't. Treat just because I lost somebody. Experience trauma. The severity of trauma and the possibility of its occurrence increase depending on the morale level. Okay. Fuck, she only has half health too. Can't do anything to get the aggro off of her. Oh, well, we're probably gonna die. Well, we lost. Damn, good run. I heard there was 99999999. We'll try that. Wave cleared. Oh. Oh, it's automatic. Okay. That's sick. Oh shit, somebody died apparently. Okay. That's good to know. Give me just a second, chat.
That's something. Oh. Oh. Ah. Well, at least you learned. Ah. I think that's a win. At least it's actually running. I should have used it on somebody else. Oh well. I'm fucked. Oh no, we were able to cancel it. Okay, that's good. I thought I was fucked. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. I think I'm gonna go with more heal cards. Let's try that. Let's see what we get. Yeah. Right. Oh. Homeboy's about to die. That's what really matters. I must have pushed the wrong one. Oh, shit.
smoke is actually pretty big to have. Oh, I lost all my credits. We're gonna die. He was supposed to come back. What the fuck? They use the item and everything. We're dead. All right. Well, that was corrupted. I just wanted to check it out for a little bit, test this out, see how it went. It went actually pretty swell. So I'll probably be back in a little bit later with a little bit something different. I just wanted to at least get this coverage. I really dig this game. I'm actually probably going to play a little bit more of it. But I want to thank everybody for hanging out. I'll be back a little bit later.